Hello and welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Energetic Kicks and I'm back with you with a new unboxing video today, guys. Now as y'all saw that little thumbnail, yes, I was able to get my hands on another new Nike dunk. If you are new stopping to the channel, I appreciate you stopping by. Go ahead and click on that subscribe button if you are into sneakers or if you are trying to start a sneaker collection, you are the right place. So click on that subscribe button and don't forget to click on that notification bell so whenever I drop any heat or any content, you will be notified as soon as possible, all right? Now I upload 2 to 3 content on this channel almost every single week, so expect new content from me. Now, yes, another Nike dunk is in the house, guys. I was able to secure this joint right here from Nike.com on July 12th, okay? Now, retail on this joint was $100. Let's just check on the specs on this joint real quick. Now, label on this joint read, Nike Dunk Low. The colorway is black, white, off, Nior. Retail on this joint was $100. Size is right here, size 11 on the box, as you guys could see on the label. Now, when you flip it over, this is the right shoe right here, and the left shoe is right here, guys. As you guys can see, it's not a whole lot to talk about. A lot of people call this joint right here reverse panda since it's black and white. And yes, I do have the panda also right here. This is the actual panda, which I have a review on the channel. A lot of people call these right here a reverse of this, so they're calling this shoe right here the reverse panda. This is a great shoe to have, guys. Like I always tell you guys, the Nike Dunk is in style, especially in 2022. Nike Dunk has been doing very well, and reason number one is there has been several restock on Nike Dunk and almost everybody get their hands on it, as well as the price. The price is only $100, guys, and think about it. The price is only $100 and usually the price also go more than retail. As me as a reseller, I would rather spend $100 on a Nike Dunk and flip it and make $40 to $50, which this shoe right here is going for $170, guys. So you could literally flip these right here and make $50 after GO or StockX fees. You could flip these and make $50 profit on that. It's better than investing, as of right now, it's better than investing in some general release Jordan 1s or even some Jordan 12 or 13s, because they are so undervalued right now. But think about it, even if you risk $100 to grab a shoe like this Nike Dunk, you are not losing much. And even if it goes down or lower their value, guys, you're not losing much. But like I told you guys, the Nike Dunk right now is the new trend as far as 2020. That's just how I see it. And it's doing very well, guys. Now, without me preaching and stuff, let's just dive in real quick with a spec on this joint real quick, okay? Also, as you guys could see, we did have that black, all black outsole and a Nike branding right there in the middle. When you flip it over on the side right here, we did have an all white midsole also over here as well. Now, moving on to the toe box, as you guys could see, the black leather is two different colors. When you look on the toe box right here and the side box over here, you see the colors are exact same thing. As you guys could see right here and right there, the colors are the same thing. And it looks nice. I just love the contrast and the detail on the way they separate the actual black leather from this leather. It looks amazing, guys. The leather quality also isn't bad. The leather quality I think is better than the Panda's leather quality, because these have a little tumbled leather to it as well. Toe box, like I explained, we did have that a little soft toe box, nice leather right here. When you flip it over on this side, we have all black leather over here. It fading all over here as well, from the eyelets all the way to the back, guys. We did have another black leather also with that Nike branding right there. As you can see, when you flip it over on this side, we did have our white swoosh over there as well. This is a great shoe to have in 2022. Now moving on to the tongue. The tongue also have kind of like a mesh material with also the Nike swoosh also branding right there on the tongue also as well. This is the left shoe, guys. Now let's just go ahead and check out the right shoe real quick. Now right shoe is exact same thing, ladies and gentlemen. It has exact same detail, as you guys can see, all black outsole with the Nike branding right there. Very, very nice. Flip it over, we did have our all white right here midsole, and our Nike swoosh also is a white leather also as well. Flip it to the back, we did have that Nike also stitched right there in black. Very nice. Flip it over on this side, we have our another Nike swoosh over there as well. Now these did not come with any extra laces or anything like that, so please do not expect any extra laces on these joints right here. For the most part, Nike Dunk usually don't come with extra laces unless it's a collab. This is what I have for you guys today, man. I am gonna go ahead and give you guys a closer look so y'all can have a better look on this joint. Comment below and let me know how you feel on this Nike Dunk right here. All right. Now, after the closer look, how do you feel about this Nike Dunk right here, ladies and gentlemen? Were you able to secure your personal pair when these drop in July 12, or you took an L? Now, if you did take an L, this is not going for a whole lot right now, guys. If you really want this shoe, you could literally buy this under $200 on StockX and Go. You could just go ahead and check out. As far as right now, my size 11 is going for $170, guys. So if you want to secure your personal pair, this is the right time to go ahead and pull the plug and get yours before the price shoots up, all right? It's your boy Energetic Kicks 2022. I have a lot of content coming your way. So if you are new to this channel, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. Also, click on that notification bell so whenever I drop any heat or any content, you will be notified as soon as possible, all right? It's your boy Energetic Kicks, and this is the new Nike Dunk Low. All right, signing off. I'll see you all in the next one.